One day, about a month ago, I really hit bottom. You know, I just felt that in a godless universe, I didn't want to go on living. Now, I happen to own this rifle, which I loaded, believe it or not, and pressed it to my forehead. And I remember thinking that I'm going to kill myself. Then I thought, what if I'm wrong? What if there is a God? I mean, after all, nobody really knows that. And then I thought, no, you know, maybe is not good enough. I want certainty or nothing. And I remember very clearly the clock was ticking, and I was sitting there frozen with the gun to my head, debating whether to shoot.
Thank you. make you feel better. This should make me feel better. Nothing makes me feel better. Now you kept on preaching and preaching, and now we are all contemplating. Now you kept us raging and raging for more. There is no way to say fuck. Shit. Now you kept on preaching and preaching, and now we are all caught up painting. Now you kept us raging and raging for more. There is no way to say.
On February 8, 1982, you testified before the Senate Foreign Relations Committee about U.S. policy in El Salvador. In that hearing, you dismissed as communist propaganda report about the massacre of El Mozote, in which more than 800 civilians, including children as young as 2 years old, were brutally murdered by U.S. trained troops. During that massacre, some of those troops bragged about raping 12-year-old girls before they killed them. You later said that the U.S. policy in El Salvador was a fabulous achievement. Yes or no, do you still think so?
from the day that President Duarte was elected in a free election to this day, El Salvador has been a democracy. That's a fabulous achievement.
Yes or no, do you think that massacre was a fabulous achievement that happened under our watch?
That is a ridiculous question.
Yes or no?
No.
I will take that, yes.
I am not going to respond to that kind of personal attack, which is not a question.
Say about what you know! Rise until the answers show! Before you take the
Yeah! the address of the emergency?
Yes, ma'am. I just shot my daughter and shot all my grandkids. And I'll be sitting on my step. And when you get here, I'm going to shoot myself.
How can I make sense of this? When you try and claim innocence, building lies are prior and liar. This has to end. No remorse, no remorse for what you did. You said you love me, but you never love me. You said you need me.
Through my-